cringy back then. Hello, enemy. Are you ready to get revenged on?
You stupid!
Yeah!
Do you know why I brought you here? No. You're in my... Oh, yeah, it's in my room. You know that. Yeah, but you're... Like, a year exactly, pretty much. In the past. I'm sure I brought you here for a reason. To tell you why President Charmander hates you. Because he turned evil, so I tried to stop him, but no, that didn't really work. No. You triggered, so... There's a different reason. You must find out why. Why, though? Because, Jeffy. Remember when you purposely went through time accidentally? Before? Which time? I've been through it twice. You know, or maybe three times. Yeah, three times. The time when you went to the Pokemon part where you had to get the badges and stuff to go back. No? Remember? Oh yeah, I do! Starting to remember right now. So, he mistaken you between the person who caught him. Well, who was that again? Well, I'm pretty sure that was, either Frank or your dad when he was still a foxy before he became cat toads. So, yeah. Backstory! Well, I'm back. Where were you? Shadow taught me about President Charmander's backstory. Oh yeah, it's the Pokemon. I'm surprised you let me be his assistant, even though I was the one who gave it to that person. Do you miss your Bulbasaur?